Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this. Is that another one of those way shrines up there? I wonder where this one goes.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Sight. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Better than this. Oh, what is it?
Welcome, Initiate. This is the... Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then behold Auriel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum. Auriel's light guide you in your darkest hours.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
May Auriel's light guide you in your darkest hours. You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Auriel bless you, child, for you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom. Thank you. May Auriel's warmth imbue your body with strength. You've arrived at the Way Shrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Auriel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the Inner Sanctum.
solid construction here. About what I'd expect. Looks like they're better at making traps than they are at making bridges. A strange race. Where'd you come from? I knew I heard you. That'll teach you. Who's there? Who's there? I knew I heard something. This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? May the blessings of Auriel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final enlightenment. Auriel's radiance fill your heart with joy.
That has to be the place. I've never seen a building like that before. It looks like some kind of temple. Are you seeing this? It's fantastic. This is a statue of Auriel, but it's using the older signs of his power. This temple must be ancient. The bow has to be in here. Frozen in the ice. I wonder how long they've been like this. I'm a deep calm. Where'd you come from?
Did you really come here expecting to claim Auriel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
Who's that? I knew I heard something. Ah!
Effort. You delay nothing but your own deaths.
What? Watch out! There on the balcony. Come on. Enough further. Give us the bow.
How dare you? I was the arch-curate of Auriel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Auriel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Auriel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Auriel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Auriel's bow.
The blood of a vampire. Auriel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
You were waiting all this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
What might you come from?
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this way shrine means that Vertha must be dead, and the betrayed no longer have control over him. What? What are you talking about? A vampire. I see. That would explain much. Deep inside, it brings me joy that the betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here. Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you. You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you've restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain Sunhallowed Arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask. To speak to you again.
It's not as shiny as I was expecting. Still, it's beautiful.